'Twas the night before Christmas, and Billy was sad. He was given a lame ornament by his dad. A razor was the main item on his list. For Christmas, Billy wanted to slit his own wrist.
Billy was depressed, so he looked to a higher power. He prayed near his menorah, but needed it to be brighter. His hands were dirty, so he decided to wash them, then plugged in his menorah, hoping to tickle his brainstem. Billy was tired and ready for bed. He didn't have answers and needed some rest. Billy put on a smile as he saw holiday lights. Emo Christmas to all, and to all a good night.